Officially, he's Apple's senior vice president of internet software and services, an executive who has risen up Apple's ranks since joining the company in 1989. But to insiders, Eddy Cue's known as the company's Mr. Fix-It, a man tasked with turning around the company's biggest, most damaging slip-ups. And more recently, he's been dubbed Apple's senior vice president of dad dancing, thanks to an awkward, if lovable, rhythmic display at the launch event for his latest project, Apple Music. Since that launch, the executive has faced scrutiny over how Apple plans to butt its way into the streaming music industry, currently dominated by Swedish company Spotify. Cue's answer was a tantalizing 3-month trial where people will be able to try out Apple Music without having to pay the $10 a month it'll cost thereafter. Sounds like a nice idea, but Apple's decision to not pay out any royalties during that period has provoked the wrath of the most